Okay, how we doing out there? First things first, my name is Kenneth. I'm the creator of Supreme Ambient Rejection Screen Paint. Sorry about the mess. I've been doing some cleaning. I got to come in here and I got to scrub down the floor since I got time now. Get the floor scrubbed down and rearrange the shop. But this is not what I'm talking about today. I'm going to show you a 120-inch screen that I used to have in here. I now have it outside attached under the deck. Now I'm going to go much larger than that. Actually, I have plans to do a 200-inch. But for right now, I just have the Supreme Gold outside, Supreme 9. That's the Ambient Rejection Gold outside running. And it's still daylight outside. And I'm just doing a few demonstrations. So I'm going to go out there and hook up the camera and we'll get going. So there's the screen right there. They're mounted here with the bungee cords from here to here. To make sure the screen stays stable and it doesn't blow off. And there is the 120-inch fixed frame screen. Same suspension system here and here, and just two nails at the top that it's hanging off, and then there's another bracket at the bottom to make sure it stays. So let me hook you guys up and we'll get started. Feels good to get out of the house, especially when I've been there, like some of us have been in the house for quite some time, finally getting out to do some videos outside so I can get that to stand right. That should be pretty good. You see, still daytime hours outside. I love this part, it had me crying.
Ladies and gentlemen. like to introduce you to our master of pageantry, Gary!
This is it. This is the amazing team I've been working around the clock for.
Working with what we got.
Well, that's disappointing.
Wow. Oh, okay.
This is the part where you get up and follow me. Welcome to my piggy gadget lab.
Oh, yeah.
Everywhere you look, you see inventions being tested by my team of guinea pigs.
Oh, this is so good.
I know.
All of the gadgets have been designed specifically with your current mission in mind. The first being Invisispray. You need to go undetected in plain sight. Invisispray does exactly that.
Wow, how invisible!
Whoa!
Whoa, indeed.
That's amazing.
I'll show you the angle gain. The 9 picks up 190 degree angle gain outside.
We're not going to be able to see each other.
And what does the next gadget do? Like, there is a line?
What? That would be ridiculous. I'm moving right along. What are you guys doing?
Wait, what is this stuff?
Oh, well, that is a special type of flame retardant we call pig snot.
Why do you call it? You know what? Never mind.
Yeah.
That's nasty. That is bomb is so nasty.
Would have been a waste of parts.
Let's see if we can bump it up a little bit. And get her to act right. Bring it back a little further. Everybody just fucks from the movie we did on that one. Alright. Thank you. to 9 displays true contrast capabilities. Finally picked up the game. Just feel like it's a little bit off.
Thank you. spider. Select your fighter.
Freeza.
Rappa.
Select your
state. West City.
I'm not good at just starting the sit right there. Somewhere you pack it up, get back in the house. I gotta finish the rest of some stuff I gotta finish up on real quick. I am still and my company is still in contract, so just to let you know, those that are placing orders, these orders will be going on hold on the website, which means we still can't continue, we can't ship out. But if you place your order, it will be on placed on hold. Keep in mind, once all this has passed, we are going to have a bit of a waiting list, because we got a ton of orders that came in, quite a few orders that came in from companies and from customers wanting to get their hands on the screen paint right away. And as I said before, we can't ship anything out due to the shutdown we have over here in Philadelphia. But as soon as business resumes and this is past or behind us, we will resume business as usual. But like I said, if you're interested in getting the product and being on the hold list, you just place your order and then we have you on file. Other than that, it'll be first come, first serve when we start processing orders again. All right, well, with that being said, I'm going to pack down and bust down my stuff, take it back inside. Tomorrow morning, well, tomorrow, if we have a good day, I'll do a demonstration on the 126. For those you want to know the size of the screen, this is a canvas screen. It's 120:16:9, and the projector I'm using outside is a Sony VPL FH30. All right, gotta go. God bless.